What's up guys? Welcome back to the tenorshare channel. If your iPhone is stuck on the white screen, also known as the white screen of death, it keeps your iPhone stuck in a frozen state with only white light showing on the screen. You may don't know how to deal with it. Don't worry, today we are gonna show you 3 ways to fix it. The simplest yet most effective solution is to force restart it. For iPhone 8 or later, tap volume up, volume down one by one and quickly release the buttons. Now, press and hold the power buttons till the Apple logo appears. When your iPhone restarts, you can check it out. If it doesn't work, try to use ReiBoot. Once install ReiBoot on your computer, plug your phone in. Click the green start button from the interface. Choose standard repair. If your phone does not automatically enter recovery mode at this time, the recovery mode help page will appear. Follow the instructions to enter recovery mode. For iPhone 13, press and quickly release the volume up and down button successively. Press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. ReiBoot will match the latest iOS firmware for you. Then, click start standard repair. The standard repair is currently underway. It only takes about 10 minutes. Congratulations! Let's take a look now. Method 3: Restore iPhone using iTunes. Connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac and launch iTunes. Then put your iPhone in recovery mode. Then iTunes will pop up a message. And then select the restore option. After you get the firmware package, iTunes will then proceed to erase your device. Once done, you can go ahead and check it out. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. I hope this video is useful to you. Subscribe to the tenorshare channel for more tutorials. See you next time.